Hello, today I will tell you what was my problem when I bought my GoPro Hero 4 session camera. With this camera I bought Kingston SD micro card, 64 gigabytes of memory. I put it on camera, inside the camera, and when I start to recording, camera suddenly stopped record and stopped work. I wonder what was, and I tried different solutions, but every time I record, it happened suddenly after 4, 5, 7, sometime after first record. Camera stopped working. Even when I want to delete those files that was recorded from application on my Android phone, after deleting from SD card, camera don't recognize anymore as the card, and I must format it. What I did? Solution was simply. Simply those Kingston SD memory card was not compatible with this camera. If you have this problem too, the most common problem is incompatibility of your SD card with your camera. So I changed my SD card, pull out my Kingston card, and bought SanDisk SD card, and now my camera work perfectly and I can delete file from SD card with my Android phone. In 90% this is problem with your camera too. Try to put another SD micro card. Thank you for watching this video, and if this advice was useful for you, please like this video and share it. Subscribe to my channel too. See you next time.